So with seasonal maintenance for a commercial roof is, it's really important because what we can do is find problems before they become potential major issues. So it's always good to every season kind of have an assessment done, or at least yearly have an assessment done, and then we can fix potential issues that could become major issues in the future.
Yeah, I would say the top priority would be that, you know, fall going into wintertime. One of the biggest enemies of the roof will be the weight of not having good drainage. So roofs work when you've got water shedding off of them. They don't really work very well when water sits on them. Throughout the fall, your leaves are going to fall off trees. You're going to have lots of debris piling up on the roof. They're going to eventually wash to drainage areas like scuppers and drains and stuff. If you don't clean those things off, when that water builds up and it freezes, potentially could have a weight, a structural issue. So not to mention the countless leaks that you'll have as soon as that water starts building up. So you want to get your roof cleaned off, get your gutters cleaned off, make sure all the drains are clear. Going from winter to spring, about the main thing you'd have to look for is if you've got a freezer, if you're working a Kroger or something like that where everything's frozen, as the temperature warms up outside, sometimes you see sweating where vapor leaks. But mostly it's going to be drainage. You want to make sure everything's drained off.
For Mid-South, our priorities include making sure our clients have identified the most important priorities for their assets, because we're literally protecting their assets throughout the year. So we want to make sure we're prioritizing and we have a good understanding of what they expect, and making sure that we have that trust and that relationship in place for communication throughout the year, and just to protect them throughout each season.